All right. So here we go. Good luck, everyone, in this box break. Let's find out what happens in 2012 Bowman Draft Picks. 431. We're going to do some randoming seven times through for each list. The owner names and teams, and we'll stack the lists up side by side. And so we'll see what is happening right here. Mini helmets coming up next. So here's lucky number seven. The first list is finished going through here. Good luck, everyone, in the break. Good luck getting the Phillies, the Rangers, lucky number seven. I think the A's are good in this, too. I think Cespedes has a big one in there. So now you can see your team in the break. And so there, good luck with the big Bryce Harper Phillies, Tyler Haar, Oakland A's, Arturo. I think there's a big Cespedes, Oakland A's, not sure. Let's see if we can hit a big one out of here. Good luck. Let's see if we can hit a big one in our box break. Yu Darvish would be a nice one to have pulled out of here. Texas Rangers owned by Ryan. Let's do this. Are there any trades? Condition and everything, it's pretty good condition, not bad. Let's see a little divot that would keep it from grading out at a perfect. I don't know if the camera is going to pick it up. There's just a little divot. Just barely. Everything else looks perfect. You can't even see that little divot at all. So It's a really nice rookie. But yeah, the divot's like right up above the B. I don't know if you can see that. It's hard to see it. But it would probably still grade really high. So that's a great Bryce Harper rookie card to have come out. That's awesome. Starting things off, man. That's the first pack. Starting things off pretty good there. Not bad. There's a Texas Rangers hit. Hope. Texas Rangers auto, Lewis Brinson. So that's nice. Matt Olson. Bowman first card, Matt Olson. Good luck, everybody. Good luck in the break. Wade Miley. Nice Wade Miley. Joey Gallo, Bowman's first. Joey Gallo. Nice. Naquin. Oh, look at this. All right, so there's a Kershaw Bax Fried, but here is the prospect card. This is a rare one. 8 of 235. Ho. I'm not sure who gets him yet. I do not know what team he would go to, so I'll have to figure that out in a few minutes. Let's check the checklist, see what it says. Kyle Zimmer. All right, so we got the Brewers here with a rookie parallel, number to 500, Milwaukee. Come on, big Bryce Harper, where you at? We pulled one Bryce Harper rookie. Let's see another one. Let's see that you, Darvish. Good luck, everyone. Hope. Oh, there's a nice you, Darvish. All right. I don't see any blemishes. Looks like a pretty good condition rookie card. Hope. You, Darvish rookie. Justin Verlander. Parallel there, Casey Crosby, number 250 for the Tigers. Michael Wacha, Kyle Zimmer. Okay, there he is right there. Yeah, he is a White Sox. He is a White Sox. That's 100% confirmed. So that is a Chicago White Sox hit. Congratulations with your White Sox auto. Craig F. So Craig pulls that one. That's right. Then we had our other autograph was the... the first auto Texas Rangers, and we have one more auto left in the box, so good luck everyone. The final auto is yet to be revealed. All right, we're looking for that final big hit out of the box break. Good luck. Oh, there it is right there. It's a Paul Blackburn. I don't know if there's a card stuck together right there. And look at that. It's a Yu Darvish stuck to this. This might be bigger than the auto. It's a chrome. Ho! Ho! Nice chrome, rookie. Big hit Boulevard. Ho! That's in perfect condition, too. Nice. There's a Cubs. Nice. There's a Matt Olson chrome. David Dahl, first time. Colorado. Ho! Yeah, it was stuck to the other card. Oh, this one had four autographs. Oh my gosh. Well, I thought there was only going to be three in here. I guess it's because we had that perfect game auto that we got an extra bonus. Yeah, that's exactly right. We got a bonus one. Oh, so a really nice Lucas Sims here for Atlanta. All right, Joe. Boom. Yeah, so the Cubs had auto. You had an auto right here just a second ago. You're the Cubs owner. There's your auto. Another Bryce Harper rookie. Oh. This one looks better condition than the first one. Nice. Nice Bryce Harper rookie card. Boom. We need a crow Bryce Harper. That's what we need. Nice chrome Jake Lamb. All right, Cleveland Indians. There you go. Nice, Jeremy Lucas. So there's a Red Sox one right there. Oh, there's a Bryce Harper Chrome. Boom. Nice. Ho. Ho. Wow, we've had some great rookie cards, both from you, Darvish, and Bryce Harper come out of here. My goodness. Oh. Very happy for the Phillies owner, Tyler R., picking up some chrome Bryce Harper action. This is the very last pack in the box break. Good luck. All right, that's our box break in this rip. Congratulations, a lot of fun, very exciting hits. Very exciting box break there. Fun. Good things happening, man, good things. So we're going to do a quick shift change, and then we're going to be right into our next box break, which is the mini helmet, platinum mini helmet break. Wow, Nathan. Oh my gosh. Unbelievable. So we got some great things going on, you guys. I do want to address one thing here before I leave with the Triple Threads box we did earlier.